Usually this stuff only happens to the Pittsburgh Pirates or today's Chicago Cubs. Let's be honest, we've all been here before.